Uh-huh. They don't know where I be.
Who are they?
See, what is the matter? I am telling you, for this village, they don't know where I be.
What did that do
see,
again?
See, all my yam and the cassava where I plant, they don't spoil everything. Then they go tape. They go not say I come from Ekwe.
We will sue them.
I am telling you.
We will sue them.
For this
we will bury them in money.
Okay. For this time, they just do me anyhow.
They didn't know I was your friend. Yeah. You didn't tell them you knew me.
See, they spoil everything before I come back yesterday. They don't spoil everything. My cadaver, my yam, my corn. They just spoil everything. I am telling you, you know what, believer?
They have done their last. They have done their last. I am telling you categorically.
I will tell them, say, I be soil of the land. I be son of the land. I will tell them, say, I come from a country. I am telling you.
If that becomes the case, we will show them that our lawyers.
Malam Aminu, Malam Sani, why is the Kalumay? What is the fine up and down? Hope they will see for
God. How are you? Aminu, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. I was just calculating how much it's going to take me to bring my people all the way from Zamfara.
You have gone to that list, their number.
About me. I want me, myself, my four wives, and all the children, one by one.
Wait.
One.
Wait. This number now, can you help me in my businesses? My 40-50 now.
Of course, I hear you for inside the review. The doc say, if you get the number, it will take to identify who you be. Your village, they will know your village, they will know where you come from. Okay. They will even mean where I be farmer now, because they will take and give me fertilizer.
Good afternoon. My name is Mr. Ike.
How are you?
Yes, I'm from National Gentleman High Commission. So we just started in your community right now. We set up and we are out to go to get people to come in from the government. I couldn't help but hear you guys talk about the number.
Yeah, and they tell them what thing the number they do.
The National Identification Number.
Yes.
You are the farmer?
Yeah, I'm the farmer.
Good. You are a businessman?
Clearing and forwarding.
And it's obvious. Now, far more than that, there is what we call e-commerce. This takes care of any fraudulent, fraudulent 419 things. That's it, that you have ever encountered for a business. Anything identity theft, forget about it. This has taken care of it. With this number,
Hold it. This is my land I want to buy for Smart City in Epe. Are you going to verify all my vendors?
Now, this stuff is over a simple. It makes good provisions for the government to make better plans to secure with your identity, to secure your ownership of all those things. You, the farmer, we have a lot of loans. Agricultural loans.
I don't count. Sir, I don't count.
On your phone.
I don't count.
I come straight from the government.
I said, where on my office there for a year?
We are here. From every census, you see, with this unique number, any form of identity theft.
Hey, lift up, let's go.
I bet, make you go to the office.
Let me take the office.
Oh, yeah, let's go.
Go to the office. We're going to arrest you, and you have that number now. Let's go.
I bet, here or this side?
This way.
Oh, yeah.
I hear you mention children's certificate. You get that identity and that number. No, wait till people consign children for this.
They consign children, no? Now with this same number, now the government will take you to plan for our children then.
I beg, now what they are school. Now this is not them. We need them, not them.
No, this is so. I beg, only the good is the
question. I hear you. I know, say you don't. But the money I go get today for my shop, you don't reach that number. I beg. My customer is
coming.
They go. Yeah, another day I go follow you.
Leave me. They go
another day I go follow you.
Hey. Who are you? I don't know who I am. Stand on the back of the line.
Who are you?
Hey,
hold
on, my friend.
Welcome, my people of Wazobia.
Thank you.
I know, saying that the number Karuna come. That number, I think that they call National Identification Number.
Me?
Number that. This number, I think governments come to. They don't arrange. Say, let them use their help the citizens. This same number now. I think they don't plan, say, they go plan. They go fit, keep farmer. They go know you say you be real farmer. They go give you something.
They go give you loan. They go give you small small thing.
Yeah.
You will be businessman. Your company you won't register now. You need that number to register the company. That's all. You will want travel up and down. You need that number for your international passport. Market woman. You need that money.
My friend, my friend.
You must have money to help your business.
Okay, because that's what you need to do it. This man,
they go make up. Hey, Mazi. Nick is free.
Free?
Because it is free. Now don't hear and finish, oh.